fast. We're ready to go. Happy New Year, everyone. Stalls are back and they're racing, and Dreamscope was centre field away. I've Got Friends from the Inside shows a good turn of foot to come out of the gates, and Man Overboard began brilliantly as well. Two lengths in advance, Era Revelio. Dreamscape's racing one off, and Brax is three wide, improving around the outside. And Try and Catch Me is back last of all, at least six lengths off the pace setter, which is now Man Overboard. Man Overboard led the way at the 800, about a head in advance. Over in second position up there on the outside was Brax, who now shades it at the Wheatwood Stand for the last time for 2017. Four lengths in advance over I've Got Friends, followed then by Dreamscope, who's fourth running up to the home turn. Three parts of a length further back than in the field to Try and Catch Me, and Revelio is back last of all down to the home turn here, and Brax raced up on the outside, gets about three parts of a length in advance over Man Overboard. But here's the fresh legs of Dreamscope coming right around the outside with Try and Catch Me, who tracks it up, and I've Got Friends goes through there in the centre. It's Brax in front down to the 200. Dreamscope is out after a Try and Catch Me's coming at the pair. It's Dreamscope, Try and Catch Me, Brax the inside, Dreamscope up on the outside. You know the saying, there's no worries if you back the carries, and Dreamscope has won the last. It's beaten home Brax. Third in Try and Catch Me, followed by I've Got Friends. Further astern with Man Overboard and Revelio. Last runner in 1:12.68. Dreamscope the winner. That's four for Ben Curry.